Darling Feng, and Chan Pao to check. But they both disappeared. It seems someone is under us. Mother Chao is dead. It certainly adds up to somebody after us. The master is most concerned about it. He's getting worried. Our enemy has clearly got brains, too. Brother, think back over recent events. See if you have an idea.
I don't really have. But wait. That Tai Chin Chao has stayed at my house. He was very strange. And all this has happened ever since he showed up here.
He doesn't figure out. He would have killed you first. Why should he let you live? Now, it's my guess. This killer has been sent by the police. Or maybe he's one of our past victims.
I don't care who he is. If I get my hands on him, I'm going to skin him alive.
I see that you still got your hot temper. But the master's orders... Now, when your job in Changsha is done, you're to meet up with us in Heilung first. Then we can talk this over.
If that's what the master's ordered, then of course I'll obey him.
Oh, then I'd better be going.
Brother, why don't you stay here tonight?
You should know me by now. I never stay alone. I always need my comforter. Brother, why don't you join me? Let's go to the bottle together.
Brother, you know I'm not interested in that.
Oh, why not? You're a man, aren't you? It'll do you good.
Go ahead, you can't be out, sir.
Right, I better be off.
All right, bye. Hey, brother, you're not a young man, so take care. Don't get overdoing it.
Oh, come again, sir. Come again, sir. Hey, mister, long time no see. You want to see our kids?
Is Orchid still
here? Yeah, come in, follow me. Orchid, come out here. Orchid. Orchid? Mister. Hey, you're welcome. Please, come in.
I want to meet one of your girls, Orchid.
Huh? Orchid again? I'm afraid that Orchid is not free tonight.
Oh, why not?
One of the regulars just came in. She'll be booked all night. He always pays a lot.
Can I see her for a minute? I've come a long way. I've got a message.
Oh, I'm sorry, mister. But we've got lots of lovely girls here. And all of them are just as pretty as our kid. Do you want to see them? Eh? Do you want to see them?
The customer walker, what's his name? Seems like a fool. Always wanting her.
Oh, so. Well, many people come in here every day. I can't keep track of all their names. And anyway, no one ever tells me their real name. Hey, mister, you want to come in or not?
If I can't see Orchid, I won't come in. Some other time.
Ridiculous. As if he's standing guard, nobody will want to come in.
Sitting here so early in my courtyard, like you own it. God damn it! I'm talking to you, are you deaf? Answer me.
Don't you recognize me?
You, Tai Chin Chao. How dare you come here? You're asking for it.
I'm not Tai Chin Chao. I am Lo Ling Chi. Don't you remember? 4 years ago, you met me. And first you killed my husband.
4 years ago? I remember. You must be the girl. You are lucky to have survived. We stabbed you good.
But now you have confessed. You pay for it.
If you think you can, then go ahead.
I've heard all about your spear. You're meant to be good. Well, now we'll find out just how good you really are.
If it's you, I don't need to use my spear.
Didn't you see? You didn't need a spear. Be afraid. I don't need to use a spear to kill you.
Got a handsome gentleman, nice and young, just your type. He's rich, too. You look after him extra well, sir. Huh?
Stop muttering.
Oh. Hey, mister. Here's Orchid now. And she'll be with you to talk. And sit down. You two have a little chat first, huh?
Mister, what's your name? Is this the first time you've come here?
I heard there was a lovely girl here called Orchid. Very gentle and, oh, very loving. I've come to see for myself.
Thank you for the very kind words.
It's not me who's flattering you.
Uh-huh.
Our manager was passing by here just a couple of days ago. He described you like that. Do you remember the man, hmm?
2 days ago? Your manager? Who is he?
Just think back. I'm sure you'll remember.
2 days ago. Only Mr. Koo was staying the night with me then.
Mr. Koo? Right, that's the one.
Mm-hmm. It's not him. Because Mr. Ku is a regular customer of mine from Heilong. He couldn't be your manager. You must be wrong.
Oh? Maybe it's you who are wrong.
Impossible! I told you he was one of my best customers when I was in Heilong. And he was my doctor, too. He's very good at acupuncture. I'm sure I'm not mistaken.
It's Heilong. Is that it?